Good morning, everyone. I want to speak to our parents for just a few minutes this morning as we near the end of school. There are still a few things that we'll have to do, and we'll be in touch with you about details of how we will close school for the year. But this week, I've asked the teachers to reach out to you, and I want to reach out as well and just thank you for what you have been doing during this COVID-19 period to help our students learn at home. It has been great. We have learned a lot. I know that you have learned a lot dealing with technology and those things. But our main goal was that children continue to learn, and I trust that they really have. Our diagnostic tests that you were so helpful with have shown great results for our students, and it's great data, and we saw growth in terms of what they learned at home as it continued through the year. So that was a very pleasant outcome of that activity. So we are very optimistic going into the next school year, and we'll be giving you details regarding that. But again, this message is just to give you thanks for all that you have done, and we appreciate you very much. And we'll continue to be in touch as we have other information to help you in terms of closing out this school year and over the summer what we'll be doing to begin for next year. Have a great week and have a great day. We will see you very, very soon.